channel. If you are a first subscriber, you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go under the video and subscribe to my channel. Today we are looking at this song, Oye Onokwarefo Ejonyame, Oye Onokwarefo. So yebe yi waye da. Oye Onokwarefo Ejonyame ye yi waye da. This song, we are using only four chords. We are using four chords. We are using Do, So, La, and Re. Do, So, La, and Re, just four chords. It's very simple progression. And we are playing in key F. We are playing in key F. And the progression moves from Do, you go to So. From So, you come back to Do. From Do, you go to La. From La, you go to Re. From Re, you go to So. I will try and put the indicate the progression on the screen so that you can copy it in your notes or something. So then the second part of the progression, from Do you go to So, from So you go to Do three times, then you go to Re, then you go to So two times, then you come back to Do, then you are done. So we'll go back to the video, to the keyboard. But as I said, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please go under the video, subscribe, and give me thumbs up. This is also basic piano lessons for beginners. If you're a beginner and you are having challenge playing some of gospel songs or local Ghanaian gospel songs, this is the right place for you to be. So let's go to the piano. Okay, welcome back to my channel. Today's lesson, today we are playing Oye Onokwarefo Ejonyame. Oye Onokwarefo Ejonyame ye yi waye da. And we are using only four chords. We are using only four chords. And we'll also look at the progression. And the four chords, okay, we are also playing in key F. So as I said in my previous lessons, to identify key F is the key before the three black keys, the key before the three black keys, the key before the three black keys. So, and the scale for key F is Do, Re, Mi, Fa, So, Re, Ti, Do, Do, Ti, La, So, Fa, Mi, Re, Do. Look at it again. So this is the Do, this is the Do, and we are also using So, Do, Re, Mi, Fa, So. This is the So, this is the progression, this is the chord for So. So we are also using La, this is La, this is La. Then we are using Re, this is Re, Do, Re, so this is the Re, okay. So this is the Re. So this is the Re. For the bass, this is the Re. For the Do, this is the Do. And for the bass, you can use one hand or you can decide to play the two Do's. Okay. But for the So is like this. But for the purpose of this song, we want to use the first inversion. The original So is C, E, G. C, E, G. But we can also play it G E G C E. So this is the original, so we are bringing this key. This key is also here. This G is also here. So for the purpose of this song, we are going to play the soul like this. It's the same as this, just that one is high, one is low. So for the purpose of this song, this is how we are playing the soul. And the La is like this. The La is like this. But for the purpose of this song, we are going to move this from here to here. It's the same. The La original is this is the La. The original is D, this is F, and this is A. But now we are playing it A, D, F. So for the purpose of this lesson, this is how we are going to play the La. That is the second, the first inversion of La. It's the same, one is high, one is low. So that's what inversion. If you have a problem with the lesson about inversion, go under the video. I have a video on inversion, then you can look at how. But for the purpose of this is our soul and this is our La. So look at my hand. For the bass, this is the La. For the bass, this is the La. This is the La. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la. So this is the La. So for the bass, you can use one hand to play the La, or you can use the two hands. You play the two La. Yeah, so. And as I said, the song, the progression moves from Do, then you go to Sol, then you come back to Do, then you go to La, then you go to Re, then you go to Sol, then you go to Do for the first part. And the second part, you go to Do, you go to Sol, you come back to Do and play the Do three times. You go to Re, then you go to Sol. So I will also put the progression on the video so that you just copy it in your notes. So let's start. Simple. So you go to Do, Sol, Do, La, Re, Sol, Do, and the second portion is Do, Sol. Do, Do, Do,
Dolores, oh, do.
Let's take it once more, but this time I'll sing.
Oyo no karefo, ejo nya mi wa yeda. Oyo no karefo, ejo nya mi wa yeda.
Let's use strings and see how it will also go. Okay, let me use the original piano. That's the final one. Thank you for tuning to my channel. Please go under the video, subscribe, and give me thumbs up. Bye. See you in the next.